This is gonna be redo because last video I did. I tried testing the PS2. But it wouldn't play. So this time I'm doing it again, but I'm using my portable Blu-ray player. I'm using it. Anyways, enough of that, let's back to this, shall we? This film has been modified for the original version, has been formatted to fit the screen.